They find a single pinky bone from a little finger. In Denisova cave, they do the DNA testing on it, and what they discover is this is another human species who they named the Denisovans, and they also interbred with anatomically modern humans. It's obvious now that there were multiple other human species who were human enough to interbreed with us. They left behind certain physical objects which are extremely hard to explain. One of them is a green stone bracelet. A hole has been drilled through the bracelet. That was drilled with a stable, fixed drill, and it was drilled at extremely high speed. This is thought to be 40 or 50,000 years old. There is not supposed to have been any such technology in that period. It completely rewrites the story of our ancestry.